One of the weapons that's putting plenty of punch in the Allied push in Vietnam is the Aircat. It's capable of skimming the surface of marshland in search of Viet Cong. Driven by a conventional airplane propeller, a fiberglass boat can hit 35 miles an hour. As little as 4 inches of water is all that's necessary for the Aircat, which provides flank protection and reconnaissance patrols while operating with assault boats. Each carries a 6-man crew and a full cargo of trouble for any Viet Cong in the way.